We are using our 100-year celebrations not to look back, but to look forward. I am also a strong believer that if you can imagine it, you have a strong chance of actually making that happen.
Too technical. Mm-hmm. I think I don't know what you want to do here, but we love it.
A live geometry is a concept we thought about for this car to illustrate the fact that in the future, the digital world and the analog world will work together to create a seamless experience. So some parts of the car will be moving and relating to the digital information that you get in the car.
Especially when it comes to different driving modes of the future. We talk much about autonomous driving, self-driving, and so on. The car has to actively adapt to these driving conditions. And that, to me, is possible with a live geometry.
Ease and boost are two modes that we have in the vision vehicle. Ease is for those moments where you don't want to concentrate fully on the act of driving. You want to relax or maybe concentrate on something else. And boost is for those moments where you want your typical BMW driving experience. The vision vehicle is something very special for us. We're not only thinking about form and shapes, we're thinking really about values, about how you live in the car, about how the brand can evolve.